your attention to the top of our majestic totem pole.
I've never directed my attention to the top of a totem pole before.
It all started 3 days ago with this guy, me, and Luna. That's her.
We took a stroll along a beautiful river in Juneau. This carving here represents the river.
Ooh. What happened next, Luna?
Well, we both sat down and dunked our feet in the water when lo and behold,
a giant sockeye salmon leaped out of the water and landed on Luna's head.
I came to the rescue.
Oh, okay.
Go
Andy tugged and tugged, and I tugged and tugged some more. Until...
Andy pulled me out of our new fish friend.
And we left the river and went back to the circle.
Covered in mud.
Oh my, that is amazing!